So I call this the divorce room because just where Evan told me he wanted a divorce. So he was sitting right where I'm sitting. So I am going to sage this room so that every time I walk in, I don't feel that like energy. Also, there's been weird stuff going on about like people asking me when we separated. We separated the day after Thanksgiving.